ask my question. I said that's beyond my pay grade, this topic of populism. But then it occurred to me that maybe since we're talking about digital economy, and I think the effect of that in the discussion is this kind of social media kind of populism, if I may call that, which withdraws, puts a dangerous spin to a rational discussion of, let's say, economic issues. Can you speak to this concern about how you might want to address this challenge where fake news is seen as fake and assertions, different assertions are regarded with the same truth content, meaning they get very popular when you are thrown because you have an unpopular view, policy views, for example, then you get rolled, and even if the reasoning had no empirical basis, for example, it's like the well of public opinion is kind of poisoned